Well, hello there. My name is Peter Schickele, and I teach at the University of Southern North Dakota at Hoople. Every once in a while, we turn up another P.D.Q. Bach manuscript in a monastery or attic. And every time we do, we have a great feeling of anticipation, a feeling of exaltation, you might say. A feeling that this new piece we found can't possibly be as bad as the last one. But so far, every new piece we find of his lives up to the same low standards set by the previous one. So we are going to start our concert with the Concerto for Horn and Hard Art, Schickele number 27. Now, the last movement, the minuet, has several very striking, irregular things in it, rhythmically speaking. And in general, the dance music of P.D.Q. Bach, although we have no documentary evidence of this, suggests that one of his legs was shorter than the other. The striking thing about the middle movement, the theme with variations, is that the variations have nothing whatsoever to do with the theme. Now, you know, that's one of those things that everybody takes for granted, but why not? I mean, this is apparently variations on some other theme. Perhaps we'll turn that other work up someday. So, I think that this represents a kind of strikingly original thinking that puts P.D.Q. Bach at the bottom of the heap as a composer. And I hope to be able to document this conclusion as the evening goes on. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.